What did you find, Mr. Hijo? Because to say we are experiencing this is somewhat passive. This is your system which does not work. Which bit of it doesn't work?
Yeah, no, like I said, you know, the system is operational. So we went systematically to the system. What you one needs to understand is quite a large system, which is then supplied.
Yes.
So systematically going through the system to see why the supply into the reservoir is reduced, and we've operated all the valves to make sure that everything is in the correct operational situation, and we've also had to improve water supply into that specific system, which we currently are getting right.
But sorry, Mr. Hijo, I do need to come in there. What have you actually found? I understood what you've done. What have you concluded?
What we've concluded, like I said, what we've concluded, there was not sufficient supply into the pipeline feeding into the reservoirs.
Yes, but so why? But why? I need to understand why, and I'm sure our listeners living in that area are desperate to hear.
But that's what I'm trying to explain, John. Okay. You know, why we've got, because we had to augment that system because the demand and supply was not correlating. There was more demand than in supply. So we had to increase the demand because of the reduction that we're experiencing from last week. So therefore, we went through the system to look at all the operational issues, all the valves that we had to operate, and we ensured that all the valves is actually in the right operational position, and we also found certain areas where we could supplement more water in cases when we've got low demand into the bulk supply of the system.
So let me ask the question this way then. If some valves were in the position they were in, a position other than the position they should be in, is that human error or is that equipment failure?
None of the valves were found in the position that they should not have been in. All the valves that we've checked were found in the position that we've been in. Where we've made changes is we got augmentation systems that was specifically there to augment the system. We've opened up those valves and we've opened and closed some of those valves so we can augment the system and recover the reservoirs.
Is this a temporary solution or a permanent one?
As currently, we're working towards seeing as a permanent solution, you know, into the situation, you know, a permanent short-term solution so that we can, you know, sustain water supply into the estuarial reservoir so the high-lying areas can get water.
News.
Experts.
Analysis.
Where things stand.
What you need to know. Drive home with John Pellman.
On 702.